everyone. Thank you so much for being here with us today in person. My name is Catherine Pandori, and I am the president of the Washington County Area Music Teachers Association. WCAMTA is a professional association of 10 schools in the Washington County area. This is the 75th year of our association. WCAMTA provides professional development for our teachers, scholarships for our students, advocacy for music education, and typically presents two all-county festivals a year. This afternoon, we are thrilled to be able to present to you our first live concert since October 26, 2019. We would first like to thank the teachers and administration of the Granville School District for hosting this festival. Secondly, we would like to thank all of the students and teachers of our participating school districts for being so adaptable at following our safety protocols during our new normal. Also, we would like to thank you, our families, and community members. Your support is keeping music education alive through the challenges that we are currently facing. Thank you so much for your financial support, which allows to give us $9,000 in scholarships to the music students of Washington County each year. We decided to forego admission charges for this concert, as you probably noticed, due to the limited nature of the audience, but we do have a donation bucket near the entrance if you're able to make a donation. It's right out this door, actually. Thank you so much for being so flexible with our masking and social distancing protocols and procedures, and please remember to keep your mask on during this entire time you are in the school building. We are live streaming this concert for those who can attend in person, and the link is on your program. If you would like to send this link to anyone, please take out your phone and do that now. I think it's on the program. No, I'm not sure. Well, if it's not on the program, it is on the Granville School District website. And now, will you please silence your cell phones? Please also refrain from flash photography during the concert, as it is distracting to our performers. In an emergency, the exits are located in the front of the auditorium on that side and the rear. And after the two groups perform, the jazz band and the elementary chorus, would you please exit the school building so we can clear it out for the next concert? If you have tickets to both concerts, you may stay in here. You can just stay seated. Thank you again for recognizing the importance of the fine arts and music in your students' lives. Thank you for supporting music education in our rural community. Thank you so much. With that, I am proud to introduce the chairperson of the 2021 WCAMTA Jazz Ensemble, Jessica Stout.
Good afternoon. Thank you for joining us here in Granville. I am Jessica Stout. I am the 7th through 12th grade band director and music teacher here at Granville. First, you may notice that our lights are a little different than usual. Our capital project is not quite finished yet, so we are not. We have all these lovely new lights and things, but they're not quite ready for a show, unfortunately. So thank you for bearing with us as we kind of roll with those punches. I have the very distinct pleasure of welcoming our 2021 Jazz Ensemble to the stage. Also like to acknowledge the seniors who are in this group, the graduating seniors. From Lake George, Kyle Dolan. From Salem, Aiden Gillis. From Salem, Quinn Donaldson. From Whitehall, Riley Clark. Also from Whitehall, Anthony Jones. Our director this afternoon is the wonderful Michael Craner. He is a two-time Grammy Award nominated music educator. He is a wonderful person. He does great things for the young jazz people and musicians in our area. He does just about everything under the sun. You can read his bio. I actually play for him in Lake George Community Band. It's been a wonderful experience working with him. I think they would agree. And we are so pleased to have him here working with our jazz ensemble. So could you please welcome Mr. Michael Craner.
Thank you. Thank you. That's Julian Hard. Thank you so much for coming out on this beautiful fall November day. It seems that winter keeps holding itself at bay, and maybe that's a good thing, maybe it's not, but I'm still enjoying the weather. I hope you are too. It's been my pleasure to work with this group, and we've worked on a lot of different styles. And that first was a jazz shuffle, which is in every big band's pocketbook. That is a great arrangement of the classic Groovin' Hard that I think every high school group should learn or experience at some point in their careers. We're going to move and shift into the modal jazz of Milestones, written by the great trumpeter Miles Davis. And we're going to feature Aidan Jones on the piano and Brian Wells Jr. on the tenor sax. This is Milestones.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We'd like to shift gears and do a slow ballad for you entitled A Matter of Time, written by the Brett Svacek, who was the jazz director at the Crane School of Music at SUNY Potsdam, and who recently retired in the past few years and has written a number of fantastic charts in all different styles, and what a consummate educator he is in jazz, and his writing shows all of that too. And we're going to feature once again at the piano, Aiden. So, and we'll you'll enjoy this. This is called A Matter of Time.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. It's been my honor to work with this group, and we've come a long, long way since we first started, and it's always an adventure when you go to an all-county festival as a student and as a director, because this group of students has never, ever met each other. They've never worked together, and it's quite possible, in all likelihood, they never will work together again in this exact configuration. And it's a testament to them and to, you know, them working hard and asking and following what the directors asked them to do. And I'm very pleased to have worked with them. They've, like I said, have come a long, long way, and, you know, my hat's off to them for all the development they've made. And I know you guys come from smaller schools. I mean, my wife is from Washington County, and I'm very familiar with the area, and a lot of your schools are smaller, so they don't have large music programs. And for some of them, this is maybe the only opportunity they have to play in a full big band like this, which is really cool for them. So my hats are off to them. And thank you to the Washington County Area Music Teachers Association for inviting me, and specifically Jessica Stout from Granville for inviting me to come. It's always a pleasure to do these, and I hope to do it again in the future. Our last tune we're going to do, if you've ever watched the Stephen Colbert Show, you'll recognize this. I think this is probably their favorite chart. And it's a great tune written by the pianist John Batiste, who is Stephen Colbert's music director. We're going to feature a number of people on this. I have to apologize. Names are not things that I remember very well. We're going to feature Anthony Jones at the trombone, Quinn Donaldson on trumpet, and Zach Wilson on the drums. And I think you'll recognize this, the title, it's called Humanism, but once you hear it, you'll know it, or you'll think, hey, I've heard that before, or maybe it's just a great, great chart, and I think you'll enjoy this. This is called Humanism.
Thank you. Hi, everyone. Thanks for your patience. Oh, I get a round of applause. Thank you. I didn't even do anything yet. People are just so happy to be at a concert, right? It's my pleasure. First, I guess I'll introduce myself. My name is Tony Califano. I am the K-6 General Music and Chorus Teacher at Greenwich. This weekend, my job has been that I've been the chairperson for our elementary all-county chorus. There they are. We were supposed to be 46. We ended up with 28 due to circumstances very much outside of our control, but they sound like about 75. So we're so proud of them. We've had so much fun. And it's also my privilege to get to introduce our conductor. I was too busy being a roadie. Our conductor this year is Mr. Brent Tuttle. He's a teacher right here in Granville. He teaches elementary school music and chorus, K through 5, I believe, up here. K through 6. Rather than read his bio to you, you can read that yourself in the program, but I asked the kids to tell me their impressions of Mr. Tuttle in front of Mr. Tuttle. And so I just wanted to share a couple things they said, that he makes learning fun and lively, that he works really hard to keep them all together all the time, and that he was helpful and encouraging, and he doesn't give up. And I'll also add that he's very patient, very calm, very kind. He's been a great person to work with. So without further ado, Mr. Brent Tuttle.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Califano. I'd like to thank everyone for coming tonight. This is exciting that we're back live again and we're able to do this with these wonderful students. I've enjoyed working with all of them. I feel honored the past few days here working with them. It's been just amazing, really. I'd like to thank our music department here again, our administration and our maintenance, as well as our tech department. And of course, Mr. Califano, thank you for chairing and playing piano. Our first selection is Why We Sing. And again, it's great to sing, and I hope you enjoy our show. Thank you. Our second selection, we're going to have some percussion players here helping us out. This is Rhythm of the Rain.
Thank you. Our next selection, I would like to honor our veterans. We have Veterans Day next week. And I'd ask you if you are a part of this service, that the branch that I will call off, if you could either stand or wave. If you were in the Marines or still are, please wave so we can move. Thank you. If you were in the Army or still are serving, anyone in the Army, thank you. The Air Force, thank you. And the Navy, and maybe some online, thank you. Coast Guard, anybody's in the Coast Guard or has served in the Coast Guard, we thank you as well. I also, thank you. At a local level, I'd also like to thank our EMTs, our fire department, police department, and our first responders for keeping us safe as well. We do appreciate you. Thank you. Our students would like to dedicate this next song to all of our military and service members. This is Thank You, Soldiers. Last selection here, we're going to go back in time a little bit. Louis Jordan, 1908 to 1975, often referred to as the father of rhythm and blues, recorded one of the most famous renditions of Choo Choo Cha Boogie, back in 1946, and it remained number one on the R&B charts for 18 weeks. And we're going to add some choreography to this as well. We hope you enjoy Choo Choo Chaboogie. It was really nice working with you all this week. And thank you again, parents, for joining us. We hope you enjoyed. We will have our students dismissed back to the gym behind you, the junior high gym. And you can meet them there. And then we're going to have to clear out because we have another performance coming. Thank you so much. Thank you.
afternoon, everyone. Thank you so much for being here today. My name is Catherine Pandori. I'm the president of the Washington County Area Music Teachers Association. WCAMTA is a professional organization of 10 schools in the Washington County area. This is the 75th year of our association. WCAMTA provides professional development for our teachers, scholarships for our students, advocacy for music education, and typically presents 2 all-county festivals per year. This afternoon, we are thrilled to be able to present to you our first live concert since October 26, 2019. We would first like to thank the teachers and administration of the Granville Central School District for hosting the festival. Granville's in the middle of a capital project right now, and so that's why the stage lighting is not fully functional yet. So just bear with Granville through their capital project. We thank them so much for hosting us in the middle of their work. So thank you so much, Granville. We would also like to thank all of the students and teachers of our participating school districts for being so adaptable at following our safety protocols during this new normal. Also, we would like to thank you, our families and community. Your support keeps music education alive through the challenges we're currently facing. Thank you so much for your financial support, which allows us to give $9,000 in scholarships to the music students of Washington County each year. We decided to forego admission charges this year, as you probably noticed, due to our limited nature of the audience. But we do have a donation bucket out front. It's a little drum with music notes on it. If you would like to add any donations to our donation bin, we would really appreciate it. Thank you so much for being flexible following our masking and social distancing procedures, and please remember to keep your mask on the entire time you are in this school building. We are live streaming this concert for those who can't attend in person. The link to the YouTube stream So if you didn't hear that, the link is in the hallway. It's not on all the programs, it's on some of the programs. And I went on YouTube and just typed in WCAMTA All County Concert, and that's, it came up. So if you have anyone you'd like to ask to watch the stream, take out your phone and do that now. And then after you do that, will you please silence your cell phone? Please also refrain from flash photography during the concert, as it is distracting to our performers. In an emergency, the exits are located in the front of the auditorium and to the back, and you could just exit out the main doors of the school. I have one more announcement that someone gave me. It is on my phone, and it's a traffic. Once you leave, there was a road closure on New York 29 in Granville. It's shut down at the Route 40 and Sheehan Road extension intersection due to a structure fire. So that's my traffic announcement. Thank you again for recognizing the importance of the fine arts and music in your students' lives. We wouldn't be here without you. Thank you for supporting music education in our rural community. With that, I am so proud to introduce the chairperson of the 2021 WCAMTA Junior Chorus, Jill Chadwick.
Hi, everyone, and welcome to our concert. We're really excited to have you with us today. The students and I had an opportunity to work with Mr. Ken Schenk this weekend, and we have had a wonderful time. Mr. Schenk has spent several years in the Hartford Central School District, and he's currently working in the Lake George Central School District, where he's part of an extraordinary team there. We are really thrilled to have him with us, and we have learned a lot, and we know that you will enjoy it too. We'd also like to thank Mr. Hubbs for helping out with accompaniment today. Please enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you. It is a pleasure for me to be here. I'm in my 31st year, as you wrote, and I am planning on retiring, so this will be my official last Old Colony, but if anyone wants to have me guest conduct, I'm sure I'll be available. I'm not on a beach somewhere. We're just kidding aside. So we had our handle piece, proved to be a little bit too much for our festival, so we did forego that piece. I don't know if that was mentioned. So we were going to continue now with our next piece. And I hope you enjoy our final next piece.
Little wheel of turning, little wheel of turning, little wheel of turning.
Great, thank you to Mrs. Chadwick and to my accompanist, J.P. Hobbs, and our officer, Mr. Alechi, my colleague at Lake George. Thank you so much. Very proud of these kids. They really worked. We came such a far way in a short time, so it's very amazing. This program has been a blessing for this community, for all of our communities for so long, and music is still alive. Nothing can stop it. So thank you for being here, a little bit normal, and I hope you're enjoying that. So our final number is Amazing Grace. We all could use a bit of that. And don't be afraid to cheer them on. It's their first time here in a while.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I forgot to mention that we had some girls singing the solo part in there. It was a little tricky to hear. Zoe Smith, Annan Briel, Sydney Rourke, and Natalie Dickinson. With that, I hope you have a great holiday season. It's coming up. It's here already. And thank you for, again, supporting music education. It's so important. The arts are where we live a lot. Our hearts are there, and we wouldn't live without music. So thank you again, and we hope you enjoy our show and the final chorus to come. Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Lisa Kayampa, and I teach 7 through 12 vocal music at Greenwich Junior Senior High School. It's been my pleasure to chair this group this weekend, the Senior High Chorus, and on behalf of myself and Mrs. Ashton, I'd like to tell you how wonderful your children have been. They've been really lovely, and they've been great musicians, and they've worked so hard to present this concert for you. And we are so happy to be able to present live music to you this year. Before I introduce Mrs. Ashton, I would like to introduce all of our seniors. We have 21 seniors in this group. We will recognize each of them by school, and they will receive a Wacampsa pin. Please hold your applause until I've completed the names from each grouping. From Fort Ann, we have Trinity Graves, Keegan Tharp, and Alexis Ward, who was also, Alexis was accepted as an alternate to Conference All-State this year as well. From Granville, Adam Andrews, Julia Kelly, Emily Powers, Chloe Ackert, and Alexa Weaver. From Greenwich, Danielle Boyer, Emily Sieska, and Finn Berlitage. From Hartford, Samantha Cooper. From Lake George, Oak Wying, Emma Barrett, and Kayla Ditto. From Salem, Aiden Gillis, Brooklyn Telstone, Claire Toomey, and Quinn Donaldson. And last but not least, from Whitehall, Olivia Whiting and Anthony Jones. And now I'd like to introduce to you our director and accompanist, Soraya Ashton. Soraya is enjoying her 13th year as a public school music teacher. She teaches pre-K through 12th grade general music and vocal music at Fort Ann Central School. Soraya is a graduate of Greenwich High School. Soraya earned her bachelor's and master's degree in music education with certification in vocal performance from the Crane School of Music at SUNY Coxium. She's been the accompanist for the Argyle Community Choir for the past 12 years, which performs yearly concerts to benefit Operation Santa Claus. Soraya has had the pleasure of directing the musical theater productions at Fort Ann, and next week, Fort Ann is excited to present All Together Now, a musical theater review. Soraya comes from a family of musicians and music teachers and receives much of her musical inspiration from her retired music teacher father, Timothy Patrick. She lives in Greenwich with her husband, Matthew, and two sons, Christian and Cameron. Please welcome Mrs. Soraya Ashton.
Reach out your hand.
And the Lord
never take a bow. No matter what they tell you,
you.